Oh, Linda, it has turned, honestly. Smell it, smell it.
Get away from there.
Don't have me. Oh, you make me laugh.
Is that a nose?
Is it?
Announcement. Could Julie Cook report to the manager's office? That's Julie Cook to the manager's office. Thank you.
Surprise!
Are you alone?
Yes, yes. Okay. Look, I got your birthday cake. Sorry, some of the balloons are black. They were left over from the Duracell promotion.
I thought for a minute you'd arranged a surprise party.
Oh, no. Sorry, no. Oh, yes, no, I can understand why that might have been a little bit misleading. Oh, there's a card.
I don't believe it. They've all signed it. Oh, happy birthday, Julie. From Leighton. Oh, that's sweet. Why has all that bit been crossed out?
One of the bakers got hold of it. Some of the language was a little al fresco.
Julie, happy birthday.
See, it's not so bad, is it?
Yeah, I guess it could be worse.
That's more like it. Besides, I mean, you know, it happens to us all. I mean, my 43rd was one of the darkest days of my life.
Gavin, I'm sorry. I didn't realise Barbara died on your actual birthday.
Oh, no, God, no, she didn't. No, I got the flu. I had to cancel a rally car experience.
Oh, you poor thing. It's a very nice card as well. It's nice to know people went to some effort. Would you like a slice of cake?
Oh, you know what? I think I will. Seem to have a knife. Oh.
Ain't that a pedo's paradise?
Is that the extent of your knowledge on Cambodia?
No.
Yeah. Hiya.
How are you?
You ready?
Yeah.
Right. What's in there?
It's a new shirt.
Oh. Well, come on then. Show us.
Yep. Ta-da.
Did you pick that yourself?
Of course.
Bless. Shopping's not his strong point.
What? It looks great on.
It's nice. It's just not you, babes. Besides, Fat Beth's got epilepsy.
Right.
You got the receipt?
Yep.
I'll take it back for you. Or we can go together. Make you something a bit more you.
Great.
Bye-bye, Katie.
See you later.
Yeah, see ya.
Have you found the deli counter?
Oh, fine. And not a plum tomato inside.
Yes, we've still not quite managed to fathom what happened there.
Any road, no harm done.
Well, actually, there's quite a lot of harm done, actually. We've no idea what the stock numbers are now, and... Yes, Margaret, no harm done. Look, I think that is the end of your shift.
Oh, home, James. See you tomorrow. Boss.